All right, we've cleared the field. The gates are closed. Almost. All right, we got a lockdown. Get a thumbs up from our head referee and FTA. So you know what that means, pilots? Check your toes behind the white line. We're going to kick off this flight in 3, 2, 1. Launch them.
Everybody in motion to start things off. It's the Jagbots who try to put a gear on the red airship. They can't connect. Whidbey Island Wildcats nail it, though, and the Blue Alliance has a rotor turning to start the autonomous period. 75-15, the score as the drivers step out to the controls. And the Blue Alliance robots head back towards their retrieval zone in search of more gears, while the Red Alliance simply trying to drop off the gears they started out with. We see one red gear on its way onto the airship. Jagbots delivered that. Bremertron 3049 delivers as well. And the final member of the Red Alliance, 3786, has dropped their gear on the floor and will reset. Two rotors turning on the red airship, two rotors turning for blue as the Whidbey Island Wildcats at the base of the blue airship drop off yet another gear. They're matched by Panda ER 2942, also puts a gear on board. And the Blue Alliance very close to getting that third rotor spinning. Under a minute and a half to play in a 20-point Blue Alliance advantage due to the delivery of the autonomous gear and the rotor turning. Meanwhile, at the base of the red airship, 2929, the Jagbots giving 2980 a hard time. The Whidbey Island Wildcats trying to get through to their retrieval zone and back to their airship. Jagbots playing some defense. Uh-oh, Panda ER up and under 3781. They have pushed their own alliance partner onto fuel. And Cardinal Robotics is now out of commission. Panda ER going to see what they can do, but they'll abandon that effort, leave their alliance partner hanging out there, and they'll go back to try to deliver a gear. They need one more before they can get that Blue Alliance's third rotor turning. Coming up on 40 seconds to go, still 115-95 our score, 3781 still unable to move, and they're in a very bad place if those ropes start to drop. Hopefully the Blue Alliance can get them moving before this whistle sounds. That sound means it is the 30-second endgame, and 3781 still propped up right under the red airship. No help in sight for them at the moment. And here comes Panda ER. They've got a gear. They're headed in the other direction. They're going to try to push. No, they abandon that effort, head back towards their airship. The Blue Alliance has gotten their third rotor removing. But it is carnage down at the red end of the field. It looks like 3786 has gotten themselves stuck as well. And a very messy match all around. We'll sort this all out and let you know what it means right after this. Well, despite all the mishaps with our